During landing, the engine of the IL-76 aircraft fell off. It fell on the territory of the cemetery near the village of Bogorodskoe, not far from the airfield. There were 12 people on board. The board is destroyed. Due to sanctions, the Russian Federation is unable to fully service its aircraft. There are frequent reports about damage to aircraft, both passenger and military.